Yo, what's up guys, it's Jay Billy and we are back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing some cereal taste test off-brand magic treasures from a place, and then we have Lucky Charms actual from another place. So here's the box. They look very different on the back. Yeah. So I'm gonna be trying each one. So let's go. Alright, here is the off-brand one. And this is the Lucky Charm. So I'm gonna be trying this. Alright, you guys, here I am. Alright. I'm gonna do the off-brand one first. Yes. Okay, those are kind of good. I like the Lucky Charms a tiny bit more, but they don't taste that much different. Yeah, I like the Lucky Charms better than the off-brand magic treasures. So, there's like tiny bit of a difference. The Lucky Charms actual marshmallow thing, they're just like a tiny bit more like flavorful. And then these ones are less flavorful in the actual like other things, the not mesh marshmallow things. They're like huge and chunky. I don't know, but the Lucky Charms are better. I think so. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. It's Jay Billy. Yo! Don't forget, like, subscribe, and don't forget, just be peace. I